Jose Garcia Villa. He is a poet, a critic, a short story writer, and painter. Jose Garcia Villa was born in Singalong, Manila on 05 August 1908. His parents were Simon Villa, who is a personal physician of Revolutionary General Emilio Aguinaldo, and Gia Garcia. He graduated from the UP High School in 1925 and enrolled in the pre-med course. Jose Garcia Villa in personal. In 1946, Villa married Rosemary Lam, with whom he had two sons, Randall and Lance. They annulled 10 years later. He also had three grandchildren, Jordan Villa, Sarah Villa, Stock, and True Villa. Villa was especially close to his nieces, Robbie Priscilla, Milagrosa Villanueva, Maria Luisa Cohen, and Maria Villanueva. Villa also won first prize in the poetry category of UP Golden Jubilee Literary Contest in 1958. Jose Garcia Villa is a young native of the Philippines who studied at the University of New Mexico. Recently, he has been connected with the Columbia University Library in New York and with the Philippine government in Washington. Villa has been writing verse for some years, but has not hurried to make it public. When, finally, he decided that his poetry was ready to be seen. Jose Garcia Villa, Footnote to Youth, Collection of Short Story as his first collection. Poetry collection includes Doviglion, collected poems, Poems 55, and Poems in the Press of Love, The Best Love, Poems of Jose Garcia Villa. Jose Garcia Villa was a Filipino poet, literary critic, short story writer, and painter. He was awarded the National Artist of the Philippines title for Literature in 1973.